We've got these exes by our names. Been holding grudges and placing blame. Keeping a record of wrongs, and it's getting long.